A very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to thank UK Central Europe Business Summit for hosting this event and giving me an opportunity to share what London has to offer to international businesses. Hi, my name is Burzan Lath. I'm Vice President India at London & Partners, based in Mumbai, and I'm delighted to be with you all today virtually. London & Partners is the international trade, investment and promotion agency for London. We promote London across the world, attract overseas organizations, events, students and visitors to the capital, and also help and retain grow London companies. London is one of the world's most exciting, dynamic and profitable cities in which to establish a business, and I'm happy to share some of those highlights with you all today. London has an exceptional business environment as UK consistently ranks in the top 10 in the world of ease of doing business, with world-class expertise in tech, life sciences, finance, legal and creative sector that merge here to innovate. 37% of Europe's unicorn companies are in the UK, with majority headquartered in London, valued over $23 billion. When it comes to talent, the capital has more software developers than any other European city and has four of the world's top 40 universities. London is home to 64,000 financial and professional service firms, which include over 250 foreign banks, the highest concentration of any financial center in the world. London and the Southeast make up the largest tech ecosystem in Europe, with an estimated value of $47 billion, with over 181 accelerators and incubators in London. As per the Global Startup Ecosystem Report 2020 by Startup Genome, London ranks second in the world, just behind Silicon Valley and tied with New York. VC funding into London reached a record of $9.7 billion in 2019, and over the last 5 years, the UK has created more than double the number of unicorns than any other European country. In fact, in June 2020, London had raised more VC investment than Paris, Stockholm, Berlin, and Tel Aviv combined at $4 billion. The regulatory authorities such as the Financial Conduct Authority, which has been called the gold standard for regulatory engagement with emerging innovations, have established a sandbox where innovative fintechs can test their business models, products and services. Also, the London Data Store, a free data sharing portal from the Mayor of London, provides anyone with the access to more than 700 data sets on London, with more data being made available at all the time. London & Partners provides international businesses with information they need in order to take advantage of London's unrivaled opportunity from day one. We streamline the process of setting up and growing in London, guiding you on everything from setting up a legal entity, opening up a bank account, finding office space, hiring the right talent, and adapting PR and marketing strategies for UK, and much more. What's more, our services are free and confidential. Once you are in London, we can support you in your expansion into UK, Europe, and even overseas. Working with UK government and our UK SME programs, we have the Business Growth Program, which helps you unlock barriers to growth. We also have the Mayor's International Business Program, which helps you truly go global with your ambitious strategies. We run regular overseas missions, however, they are virtual in the current situation. Whether you are a growing startup or an established organization, you are joining business ecosystem that's diverse, innovative, and full of exceptional talent. London is where finance meets tech and academic research finds the business community that is hungry to take radical ideas to the market. London's business ecosystem is second to none for its variety and depth, which is why entrepreneurs from across the globe continue to make London their home. Businesses in London enjoy a powerful support network, including entrepreneurial government institutions, approachable regulators, and a variety of incubators that all act to accelerate growth. London has a diverse population of thinkers approaching problem solving in different ways, making London an innovation hotspot. It's the perfect place to build and grow your business. On that note, I would like to thank you for your ongoing commitment and interest in London and in the UK, which is more important now than ever before. I wish everyone well, and we look forward to welcoming you and your business to London very soon. Thank you very much, and stay safe. Bye-bye.